You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Storm has used his magic to raise a back. Around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. She has confirmed that Mirak is the one behind the suffering of our people.
I feel that it will be so.
But how is that possible, after all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and
if
so does the barrier around our siege. Time is short. Tell me what you know.
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
How do you know this? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground in rage. They speak also of something worse than dragons buried within. Difficult to imagine, but if true, it means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone, and now has returned. If you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Are you dragonborn? Then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was dragonborn. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you could bring about our destruction. But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for much longer. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned long ago, and use that knowledge on the Windstone. You may be able to break the hold on our people there and free them from control. May darkness never touch you.
If anyone can help us now, it is you. She died when I was very young. She was caught in a terrible snowstorm while returning home from gathering firewood. You must understand that for the Skald, life is a constant hardship. We take nothing for granted. We cannot afford to. Between the wolves, the weather, and the threats in the south, even a simple task like gathering wood for the fire can turn deadly in an instant. We are bound to this land, like a great pine with roots that run as deep as the tree is tall. I know it must seem strange to you, but for us, the thought of leaving our village is equally strange. The land and the Skald are one. There is no other way to say it. It was Skaff the Giant, our former chieftain who taught me the ways of battle. He was a great bear of a man and a fearsome warrior. I used to be terrified of him when I was a little girl. I was a restless and angry child, and Skaff taught me swordplay so that I could, as he used to say, put that fire to good use. He was a great man and a good leader. I miss him dearly.
My strength falters. Some dark influence wields power over them, forces them to forget themselves and act against their nature. At first, it was only during the night, but now every moment is spent building some strange shrine around the windstone. I believe if the shrine can be destroyed, the Skaar will be free once more. Allmaker, shelter.
We are only safe so long as we concentrate.
Please leave us. We must concentrate.
Oh!